Hi, my name is Ryan, and I'm an engineer here at Keysight Technologies. Making noise figure measurements can be difficult, so we have some tips and tricks on how to select the right noise source for your measurement. Keysight offers a number of noise sources, so let's look at the relative advantages of each. Keysight offers three basic families of noise sources. The 346 series is the traditional and cost-effective solution, having the widest frequency coverage and very low SWR. The very small change in impedance between the on and off states makes it ideal for measurement of impedance-sensitive devices. The 347 series is Keysight's millimeter wave solution with high ENR stability in the long term. This stability means longer calibration cycles and more reliable measurements. The sources are banded and interface with waveguides rather than cables or coax. The SNS series of smart noise sources have the advantage of automatically downloading their ENR data and real-time temperature. This speeds up calibration time significantly and reduces measurement uncertainties. Our noise sources are available in two models, 6 dB ENR and 15 dB ENR. Choose the 6 dB model when measuring low noise figure devices and when the duct gain is sensitive to changes in the source impedance. Choose the 15 dB model for high noise figure duts. It allows for user calibrating of the full range of the instrument in the case of a high gain dut. Here is a comparison between a 6 dB and 15 dB ENR noise source. Notice how the 6 dB ENR noise source results in lower noise figure, which we can also verify by looking at the table readout. In this situation, choosing the correct noise source meant a difference as large as 0.4 dB. Keysight offers a variety of noise sources to meet your measurement challenges. Keep watching for more information on our noise figure solutions. Thanks for watching.